G'day all, MrPaladin here today, and I'm just playing some random server with Yolo. Yolo's up in the server, but we're not in communication this time. But something strange happened in this one. The game got more and more interesting the more it went on. We got some good players on both teams. Oh, I don't have a secondary weapon. I'm using the rocket launcher with a buff banner. That was a nice crit. It hit two people, so I powered up my buff banner. Let's use this up. Kind of pop it before you drop it. I didn't want to lose a banner. Oh, he crated. I shot a rocket at the health pack just in case he was going there. Oh, I shot a crit at spawn, but it didn't hit anything. And that pyro is coming through. Ah, I mistimed it. Now he's up close to us. I lost my medic. Yeah, I'm toast. I'm toast. But yeah, this game is fun. Well, a domination and a revenge in one. So I've got a couple dominations. I played a round or two just prior to this. When I first came on the server, I went as engineer because the team looked like it needed an engineer. And then I think we had a losing game as a soldier. But it's alright. You know, do what you can all the time. You win some, you lose some. You see a scout running at your medic, you stay away. Oh, he's up in the air. He's got like a soda popper. Where is he? Come here, get on the ground. How did that pyro make it past our heavy? Okay, doesn't matter. Let's keep him back. Whoa, some pills under my feet. Thank you, medic. Okay, I don't see a sentry gun yet. Let's go around, see what we can rip up down here. Nothing hiding in the corners. Let's go up. There we go. I'll whip him. There we go. This medic's been good. He's been sticking with me. I've been trying to protect him. Oh, I think I killed that scout because he got too close to my side. I hate that when I'm like a... when I'm a spy and I come close to a soldier because the rocket fires out the right side. Unless they're using like the original. Holding this banner because I'm not loaded, but I decide to release it when I see some enemies and I've got two friendlies around me. All of us can take advantage of that banner. Don't let that sniper get away. Man, I'm getting followed by a lot of people. Oh, that rocket just missed. That one might have actually done me in. I really should pick me up a kill streaker rocket launcher. I don't tend to play soldier that much though. I do like going to soldier if I need the team to put out some damage. You know, my shots aren't good. I tend to like shoot where I think they're gonna be, but then I'll shoot the wall or the floor around them instead of really lining up the shot on them. But you know, it gets the job done. Whoa, a spy stab. He could have stabbed me too. He could have had me. Oh, see, getting the dominations now. That's because I'm getting assists all over the place from the banners. Oh, medic, can you pick up that health pack behind us? See if the medic heals up or not. I don't know. Oh, good shot for the revenge. Nice one. Does the medic get out? Yep, looks like the medic gets out. Yolo doing his thing up top here. He's probably waiting for the health pack. Come on, I'll whip you. Let's go. I felt like I bumped something there, but I didn't see anything. Okay. Let's get aggressive because we've got the quick fix. Let's get that medic. Get that medic. Come on. Oh, he popped an Uber, so let's get our quick fix out of here. Did my quick fix jump? No, he didn't, but he made it out. Okay, now we can go back in. Keeping my medic airborne if I can. Keeping him alive. Okay, he went for the health pack. Good. Stop the burning, even though I didn't need the health pack. Well, did I just hit the corner there? I think I hit the corner. I got knocked back from the rockets from up top there. Let's put a few shots up there, but I don't think I'm going to hit him. Oh, there we go. We can use this. Random crits from the heavy. Let's see. What's Thanks for the healing, medic. He's paying careful attention. You watch, I come back down and he's still hanging down here. Medic's doing good. Healing other people. Nice, nice, nice. I hear a sentry gun in here. Let's take a peek. Oh, there it is. Okay. Whoop, spy. Oh, he should have had that stab. But now I'm dominating. I don't know if that's a real domination or not, is it? He might have dead ringed out of that. I know you've got the quick fix med, but I'm not gonna. There's an engineer actually healing this sentry gun, so I can't just charge into it. There we go, we got it. We got it with the heavy. Heavy's backing out. Well, get back, scout. Let's see if we can kill the engineer back there. Nice reflect. Get rid of the dispenser. Oh, the NG got aggressive. NG got too aggressive. Let's pop the banner. Oh, I see a spy back there, but let's go in with the heavy. Get the banner on as many people as possible. Pushing it in. There we go. There we go. Another domination going on. See, dominations are funny. I like, you know, how do I put this? Dominations are an indicator you're doing well, but because this is a game with an offense and a defense and stuff like that, it's not a clear indicator that somebody is really, like, better than you or something like that. Because, you know, people will get dominations on me all the time because, like, I will go and I'll be on the objective. I might be the only guy on my team constantly working the objective, and of course the enemy's going to get dominations on me because I don't give a rat's bum about them. But as I was going on and on in this game, I was actually noticing that was quite a few dominations. I don't usually get that many. I think I've got other screenshots where I've got 8, and one screenshot I got when I was an engineer, right, and I got 10 dominations, and it was the entire enemy team. But that's mostly because, you know, the sentry gun keeps pew-pewing people, and I don't have to die while the sentry gun puts itself out there like a little trooper. So I'm just doing the regular banner thing here, and that's a spy! You're not getting me this time. So just doing the regular soldier thing where you keep putting damage through the high traffic areas, like that shot right there. I already planned that shot before I turned around the corner. I'm looking right down that main walkway right near the health pack. Just put shots down there and see what we can get. Whoa! Okay, I bit off way too much. Let's back up. Let's back it up. Pop this banner. We've got two soldiers around us. I really need a medic. There he is. No problem. But our Uber was pushing forward, so my banner wasn't very good on that time. Oh, we got a crit creek. Let's use it. Let's put a shot right down the gullet. Oh, smart medic. He popped his Uber. Nice. He saved himself there. I don't think I could have killed the heavy, but he definitely saved himself. I don't have any rockets loaded, so I release the banner because the soldier's in our back line. There we go. More dominations. We're rolling with them now. Wow, I just noticed how many I was getting, so I took a quick screenshot. Like I said, I don't get too many games where I have that many dominations going on. So things are really ticking good for this team. There we go. Those pirates have to watch it. You can't just come charging into three soldiers who are unloading rockets all the time. I'm running low on ammo. I'm running low on ammo. I need ammo. I need it. I see a sniper dot on the wall. Jumping as I turn the corner. He's ready with his crits krieg. Last shot. Let's whip him. There we go. Now I got ammo. There we go. Attacking with the banners. Oh, come on. I was hoping the other soldiers would come on in with these banners. But that'll do. Protecting the cart. Doing our thing. Well, pirate coming in. Whoa, what is this? A quick fix medic right in our business. Aim for the medic. Always aim for the medic. I got a bit of someone else's buff banner. Let's use it. And that buff banner powers our own buff banner. I'm low on ammo. Load up my rockets. Use the banner. I'm low on ammo though. I really wanted this ammo. I had to pop it early because this heavy was coming in. There we go. Oh, nice stab. I got an assist on that stab. There we go. Getting really aggressive now. Last minute. Let's go. Oh, I got the crit screak. I got the last bit of the crit screak. Okay. Okay, last minute. Holy giblets. Giblets everywhere. Oh, more giblets. We're getting really aggressive. Yeah, that's a lot of kills right there. The things you can do when you got teams helping you and you got a medic sticking with you. Medic's doing real good to try not to take damage. Can't have the soldier getting in our back line. Oh, but he doesn't make the stairs. And there's a spy back here too. Okay, last seconds. I don't really care who's back here anymore. We've just got to ignore what's back there. Got to worry about the objective. There we go. Critskrieg on the objective. What a good medic. Good timing. Everything's good about this right now. There we go. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Oh, high five medic? No, how about a flip? Let's go for a flip. Non più trai farfalon amoroso, notte giorno di torno girando, delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sento a doncino d'amore.